Yo, what's up, everybody? It's Joe BITW. How's it going, guys? How's it going today? Tell me how y'all doing. Comments below, because I always want to know how you doing, how you feeling. Tell me you're doing the comments about me. How you doing? And today we have a new reaction to Keto, Seal My Clothes, featuring someone we've been reacting to the channel so long, Bree Miller. So I'm just on Instagram and stuff. Just went on Bree page. Went onto her story and her page of her and collabing with this artist. I was shocked. I didn't know about this since yesterday, but now we're gonna react together. If you want to listen to it, it won't be linked charging below. All Keto and Bree social media, it won't be linked charging below. And yeah, but guys, tell me how you doing in the comments below again, because I always want to know how you doing, how you feeling. Because I always want to know. But let me stop talking and let me see what Keto, Bree Miller, Send My Clothes going to do in this video right now. Okay. Okay. Is that Bree? I don't know. Is that Bree? So it just started out people just sitting down. Somebody about to perform or something. Maybe Bree, we don't know if that's Bree or not. Oh, I thought it was going to do like a movie thing, but no, it's just going to have a person on stage. And maybe that's Bree, we don't know. But yeah, back to the video.
Testing. You don't love me, you just steal my clothes. Live in my house, cause I can't say no. Let you in, now you're way too close. But I don't know how to let you go.
Okay, she said, but I don't know how to let you go. When this person's stealing your clothes? You don't love me, you just steal my clothes. Live in my house, cause I cannot say no. Let me in now, you're way too close. So is this like roommates or couple, like y'all live in the same house, y'all wear the same size and stuff, you're stealing my clothes, I cannot say no because I'm a nice person, what yours is mine, we live in the same house, so we gotta share, something like that. But back to the video.
You don't love me, you just drink my booze with all your friends who trash my room. But when we fuck shit, it feels like love, and it's so messed up.
Whoa. So this person had friends and everything crashing in Bree room or Summer room, messing up and everything. Well, she's being nice and everything, you still messing it up? Because you don't love me, you just drinking my booze. And with all your friends who trash my room, but when we have it's feel like love and so messed up, yeah. So this person have a calm heart and everything, you trashing up everything, messing up when y'all live in the same house, and
yeah, you don't love me, you just steal my food, fill my closet with all your shoes, make a spilling over my bathroom, walking around here with an attitude, yeah, I don't know why, but I love that shit, sex so fire when we fight like this.
Wait a minute, you like it when the person's messing up your room and everything, Bree? You don't love me, you just steal my food, fill up my clothes with all your shoes, make up spilling all my bedroom, walking around, yeah, attention. Yeah, and I don't know why, but I love that ass. And yeah. So, back to the video.
That's just life with a real bad bitch, yeah.
Okay, Bree, you need to stop changing so quick. She's saying Sex is on fire when we fight like this. S is messed up, and but I cannot risk. Guess that just life with real bad B. Yeah. So Bree's talking that how is that living with a bad B, where the person over controlling you of your niceness and everything, but you still love it, but you want this. It's up and down double standards going off. Like what? Bree. Okay, back to the video. The people just saying still when Bree just dancing and singing like
reason why you got that car that you've been trying. Everything you're wearing on that body I provided. You said it was meant to be and fate was all behind it. You were there when I was dumb, I guess it's perfect timing.
Who's the reason why you got that car that you've been driving? Everything you ran on that body, I prove it. And you was mean to be, and I fifth and all behind it. You were low, and I was just dumb, and I guess it was perfect time. So this person over control Bree, niceness and everything. But you still, but Bree still love that crazy ass. Everything you did for this person, buy the car, wearing clothes and everything, you prove it with your own money and hard work. And you saying love is a faith from what's all behind it. And I was the dumb one, guess it was perfect time. Perfect time for what? But back to Bree, Abar. Is that cat though? Yeah, that's her. The crazy flip strange, changing our outfits. The camera person, the cameraman.
Have you ever dreamed of winning a...
But I was Kato, selling my clothes, featuring Bree Miller in the comments below, Eva. I want to know how you feel about selling my clothes in the comments below, because what was going crazy off? But shouts to on behalf of Arsenal US1A. Shout out to the record deal and everyone for this. Ever on the con, I'm gonna know how you feel about selling my clothes. So, I was being a nice one and everything. I poo poo and everything, and you just use me, but I still love it. Ever, I'm gonna know what's your comments? What you think it is, or you have different opinion, because I'm gonna know how you feel. Because it was like double standards, not somewhat double standards. I did everything, used my niceness and everything. I must be the dumb one, but I still prove everything for you. Eva, in the comments, I want to know how you feel about Keto, Brie Miller, Seal My Clothes. Don't forget the visual video and everyone being linked in the description below. Shout out to the writers, Alex, Fun, Julian Breaker, Sarah Stone, Sean Nickel, Brie Miller, Mix Engineer, John Cousin, Engineer Jason Dolo. Sorry I'm pronouncing the names wrong, my bad. RNA, J. Van Lowe, Mixon Vaughn, U, Nation Dollar, Dean Brecko, Sim Chanto. Sorry I pronounced the name wrong, so sorry. But shout out to y'all, shout out to the record deal, shout out to everyone who worked on this video with Keto and Brie. And yeah, everybody in the comments below, I wanna know how you feel about Seal My Clothes by Keto and Brie Miller. Don't forget the visual view and everything will be linked in the below. And yeah, so I wanna see how you felt about it. What you think, what's your comment and everything in the comments below, because I wanna know. But guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, turn on that notification bell on to get a notice every time I'm going to upload other Keto or other Brie Miller reaction, funny video, interview, anything by both of them. If you don't subscribe and turn on that bell, how will you know, everyone? How will you know? So do that. So yeah, everybody, I just want to say thanks for watching. Again, don't forget, have a blessed, positive vibe. You are around the world. Send to Keto, Brie Miller, everybody who working this video with them and the record deal and everything. And yeah, bye bye, thanks for watching. Again, don't forget to make 2021 your year and make 2022 your year next year. And yeah, thanks for watching again, guys, and have a blessed positive day vibe, and see you in the next video. And I'm out. Peace.